Golden State can start their celebration.
It is absolutely unbelievable. What a year for Steph Curry and these Warriors.
Steph, your dad never won a championship. Can you just talk about how special that is to share this with him?
I can't be more proud of him as a father and a role model example for me through this whole journey. So I'm hopefully made him proud.
I want to know how your release got so quick.
Because I wasn't quick, couldn't jump. So I had to get it off best way I could, the fastest way I could, wherever it was, just practicing.
Nobody can replace my dad in the relationship that we have. And my dad was always a great role model for me. And to see how he handled our family while he was, you know, balancing the NBA life. I remember every game I went to, going to the gym to shoot before games. Everywhere I go, oh, you're Steph Curry, Dell Curry's son, right?
Nah, it's everywhere I go, you're Steph Curry's dad. That changed quickly.
The Warriors select Stephen Curry from Davidson College.
I try to stay as impartial as I can, but now he's an all-star, I think I can talk about him if he has a good game.
To be able to call a game and watch your son playing a game, that's a father's dream come true.
There's the lay-in by Curry. This cuts this game to two.
He does so many things good, whether he can finish or pass.
Pops, you're the example of what a true professional is on and off the court. And to be able to follow in your footsteps, it means a lot to me.
Del Curry for three!
What Del Curry has done, the all-time leading Charlotte Hornets scorer.
I'm really proud of, you know, what you were able to do in your career, and I don't take that for granted at all.
One last piece of advice I'm gonna give you. It's a great job to have. Enjoy every minute of it.
He's living through me and my teammates, so to be able to have that moment was special.